Blessings, man. You see that video here? As you finish watch it, may I beg you, please share it. It's to raise awareness. Alright? I'm gonna tell you something. A whole heap of man are real, real predator, you know. May I tell you that, you know? You know how much woman can relate to being molested sexually as a child or being raped? You know how much woman, if them would have just come up front and talk, or just to, no for them not talk, because them feel shame. And some of them get threatened. I say, yo, if you ever talk, say this something to you, a problem. But someone a real predator. I'm telling you something. I have a few girlfriends. One of them tell me, say, yo, when she just move into the parish, come live, she take a taxi from point A, I go point B. So when the taxi man let off everybody, she's just a slim, fragile girl. The man take her away and go hold knife on her neck and rape her. And get her pregnant, you know. And let her off. And she get pregnant and she never know until the belly starts show. But she still carry the youth. Up to now, the youth no know the father because she don't know who rape her. A woman if you just take up a woman and go rape her, you can't just see people on the road and go rape them. Jesus Christ. Another friend of mine tell me, say, yo, she live with her father when she did young, when she, you know, young girl. She say, yo, her father gave her a sleeping pill and sexually assault her, abuse her sexually. And, you know, when she grow big, she ask her father, why you used to do that when me young? Her father say, the girl tell me, say, the only thing her father said to her is, well, I don't know. John no star. Yo, me have another friend where say your brother molest her from she 7 till she 11 year old. Yo! No, you know, pretty. But me I tell you, say you have to watch your child, whether it be girl or boy, but more so for the girl, let me I tell you, say, you see, you have to watch them from family friend. You have to watch them from family. You have to watch, you have bird's eye view upon your pinny them, especially your daughter. And make sure saying your daughter have a good relationship. That's them telling you everything we are going. Yeah, me tell you say some man a real predator, brother. Some man not easy, you know? So watch your pinny. No business when nobody wants say. You have to watch them and yo. Yeah, me telling you know. Please don't share the video. Because enough people as me I say, nah, talk to them, something happened to them. Whole heap afraid to talk or feel embarrassed. But a true, a whole heap of girl got you some harsh deal with some man. Yo, me I tell you no. Share the video for me, please.